Welcome to Nightwalker Entertainment. Today, I'm back in our improvised little room, which is convenient since we're doing improvisation. I used to have three people here. We killed one.
We don't talk about it.
Don't worry about it. Anyway, today we're going to be doing a game. We each have the random word generator website pulled up. It's a nice website. Encourage it. Anyway. What we're just going to do is we're each going to generate two words, and we're going to base a character off those two words.
Morse code.
Ah. We're going to base a character off those two words. And then we're going to act out a scene, and at the end of the scene, the other person has to try to guess what two words our character was based off. Let's try it.
All right. Let's do this.
Okay. We've both got words. Let's do this.
All right.
Hey man, how you doing?
What's up? Someone tells me we both have really high characters.
Yeah, I think we do. You okay?
Stuff that guy gave me was really fucking weird.
I'm walking around and all of a sudden, you know, I'll just...
And stuff. Like I'm... crazy, just it's like, oh, I'll be doing something, and
it's really kind of really weird, because I'll go to somebody and I'll go to hug them like that, and they'll stop, and it's like awkward.
Okay, you have fun with that. I gotta deal with this needle. I keep missing. It's not okay. There we are. Well, that feels nice.
That looks like...
Oh, brings me back to my old days when I had a full head of hair, and it was just lovely times.
See? I did it again. I swear to God, that guy was trying to kill me. It's like...
I've talked to you for about 5 minutes. I want to kill you. It's nothing personal. Yeah. Just saying, it's not that surprising.
Well, I guess I can't do anything about it if I'm in that state. Like, you know, yeah. if I go up to you and just kind of like pat you on the...
You want some heroin?
I mean, and if it'll stop this shit.
Hey, you can try it. Yeah.
Does it go here?
I think so.
You think?
I'm really high.
Okay.
Yeah.
No. Oh. Oh.
See.
Alright.
Oh god, okay.
Somebody tells me heroin?
Nope.
Drugs.
Close.
Weed.
Broader. What are drugs?
Drugs.
What are drugs a category of?
What is a category of drugs?
I don't know whether it's like drugs are a category or it's a category of drugs, but it's a very broad. It's a thing that means drugs. It's a very police term.
Contraband. Substances.
Close.
Violent. I'm gonna guess the other one.
The other one?
No. You're trying to kill me.
No,
can I kill you now?
I only said it once, and it was before that, the killing.
Oh. Then I'm lost. I'm very lost. Like, I get the one term was, like, drugs.
Yeah.
Hilariously.
The other thing I only said once, because I didn't know how to show that, was back when I was young and I had full head of hair.
Reminiscent?
Okay, here, I'll try to guess yours, and we'll be done. All so
right.
was it something, like, shocking or something? Like...
Close.
Oh. Yeah, not shocking, but, like... Oh.
You got Alpha Sapphire in there. What's the status condition?
Paralysis?
Close.
Paralyzed?
Yeah, paralyzed.
Paralyzed, and then, the other one was, like, drunk, or...
Close.
Inebriated? Why did I immediately think of inebriated? That's not a word that the thing would have pulled up.
high.
Intoxicated. Yes, too far.
High?
It's a depressant. It's a nice, it's a specific drug.
It's a specific drug. It's depressant. I don't know my drugs.
I said weed.
Oh, weed?
I said it. I was gonna say I said it, and I said weed.
So it was weed.
It was weed.
Okay.
Weed and paralyzed. So it's just like,
got it. That's a nice combination. Do you want me to just say mine?
Yeah.
Hairless narcotic.
Narcotic. Okay, that's a type of drug.
Oh, okay. But yeah.
It's yeah. Okay. Yeah. Narcotic is actually like makes you sleepy.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, didn't know that.
Another try? Okay, yeah. Actually, on a rating of 1 to 5, what do you think?
That was pretty fun. Yeah.
That was pretty fun.
Yeah,
all right.
We'll do that again. That's okay. What else we got?
Let's see.
I actually got your words, which surprised me.
Well, I did help you a lot.
Well, yeah, but it's... that's the point, is helping each other.
I got my two.
I think I can work with this one. Okay.
Okay.
Keeping the phone, though.
Okay. Do it. Why not?
What are you doing?
I gotta do my thing.
I want to go home and just play Xbox. I don't need this.
Oh, I gotta do my thing.
What? No, I.
Because.
Dude, no. This is rape. I don't
absorb.
I don't. This is rape. I don't like this.
No, it's not.
I just want to go home. I want to play on my computer and my Xbox. I don't. Dude, I just got out of high school. I don't. I have a whole life to live. I don't need this. Get off of me. I swear to... Thank you. Didn't we just go over this?
Because absorb.
I just want to go home, okay? I'm trying to move out of my mom's house right now. I don't know what to do. I just want to go home, play some video games.
Well, you're trying to move out of your mom's house?
Yeah.
You can move into my house.
No! I can't get. Okay, that's it.
Scene. Alright.
Okay, I'm guessing one of your words was absorb?
Yeah. I actually said both of my words.
Action? No. Absorb.
I was actually hoping you'd say why.
Oh.
And then my answer would be.
Crap. Absorb. Necessity?
No.
Absorb.
Absorb is the second word.
Oh.
Why? Absorb.
I don't.
Because.
Oh, because absorb? Really? Okay, fine. What was yours?
Those were mine.
No, I mean, well.
Guess?
Yeah.
Let's say video games.
Mm-mm.
Xbox.
Nope. What are Xbox and my phone?
Game system.
Close.
Console.
Nope.
Game console.
Broader.
Electronics. Yeah.
No, that wasn't the word. I'm giving you hints, though.
Oh, okay.
Electronics, they're all a bunch of... Teachers will say, get off of your...
Phone.
Mm-mm.
Get off of your devices.
Devices?
And
what was the other one?
Try and move out of your mom's house. Graduated high school. Stoner?
Mm-mm. Wow. No. It wasn't stoner.
Dependent.
No.
Independent.
No.
Failure.
Nope. It's a number.
19.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, okay.
Alright. I did the first one I found, so this is gonna be interesting.
That second. Let's go. Whoa, hold on. Okay, by the way you just acted, I'm assuming you want my soul. You want my soul? You want my blood, flesh, shit. Do you want anything of mine? Okay, hold on.
All of you.
Let's make a bet. Alright? If you can beat me in a race, you can have my soul.
All of you.
You can have all of what? You can. I just.
I want to take it.
Okay. Wait. Hold on. You can take it. You can take it in a fight. Okay. After you race. Okay. How about this? You know, I just because you know I'm done. I'm done with my life. I'm about to come up that building, and jump off. I've had enough. So, if you lose, I'll probably let you kill me anyway. But I'm not going down without a fight. I was going to fight the ground. It wasn't going to be a winning fight, but I was going to fight the ground. Yeah, so, race. And then you can have me.
Fine.
All right.
Three, two, wait. Hold on. I can't have one of us starting this, so I'm just gonna... Hey, you. Yeah, you start us off. It's a race. Fuck you. Three, two, one and a half.
Shut up.
No, stop. One. Go.
Oh, shit, you're fast.
I won.
Yeah,
you did. You are mine.
Well. Excellent,
you're
dude.
Mine forever.
Excellent, dude.
See? Was one of your words slow?
No.
Fast? Was it something to do with speed?
No.
Really?
The race I came up with to throw you off.
Gambler? Bet?
Yes.
Bet?
Bet.
And death?
No.
Give up? Was it something to do with giving up on your life?
No.
What happened? What was...
I'm good at throwing you off, though, aren't I?
Yeah, what the heck? You learned how to play this game all of a sudden.
It is literally just, it is literally a saying. Like, you could say...
Wanna bet?
No.
I don't know any other words.
If it said, if I was wanna bet, that was just, you went, I'll take your soul. Wanna bet?
True. True. Okay.
But, no, but it is a saying. It's not said a lot anymore. Or it's never been said ever, I guess.
Why do you don't have a watch?
I don't, you're right.
Bet, does it have anything to do with the scene? Or does it just have something to do with bet?
I say at the end.
Fine?
No. Close.
Good? Great? Excellent?
There you go.
Really? Excellent bet. Okay, fine. What was mine?
Monster, demon, soul.
Nothing to do with the monster.
Soul.
Close.
Spirit.
Close. What is that?
Energy.
It is your...
Body. Essence.
Essence? And then what did I want to do?
Take.
What's another word for...
Steal.
Take. I wanted to take and hold.
Keep. Possess.
Forceful. Think of, like, prison.
Capture. Detain.
Technically it was detainee, but yeah.
Detainee essence. Okay.
Essence detainee, yeah.
Alright.
That was fun.
That was good.
I'm not gonna lie, that was fun. We should do that more. Maybe we'll do that later today or something.
Alright, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that was actually fun.
Because it's just like... Throw you off.
And no, it's over. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go. Okay. I hope you guys liked that. I don't know. That was a game we came up with on the spot.
Yeah.
So,
seriously.
But we enjoyed it. So thank you all for watching. If you like this, drop a like, subscribe, all that stuff, and we will see you next time on improv games. I don't know what I'm gonna call this whole thing. I'm gonna call it improv games.
Alright, yeah, definitely.
Bye!